team here checking in on challenge number 5. We're here in Arthur, Nebraska. As you can see, we have the beautiful Pilgrim Holiness Church behind us. It may look like a normal church, but there's something unexpected about this one.
What is it?
Let's take a look.
Ooh.
When you get closer, you can see that this church was built in 1928, completely out of baled straw.
Say what?
Now tell me that's not the weirdest landmark in Nebraska. Vote for us.